All right, recycling packaging number 9. Starting off my standard coffee box. Then I had this tube mat, wrapped it in bubble tape, then some plastic. Next, some shoes and a L'Oreal box. Lovely.